Welcome back to the feud, everybody. The Stark family won the game. Carla Dean is on stage. I'm going to ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. If you can't think of something, you just say pass. You and Ben together come up with 200 points. Look right there. Tell them what you're going to win.
$20,000.
You ready?
Yes.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Name a part of her body that a female werewolf might have to shave several times a day.
Legs.
Name something every kid would love to buy their mom.
A house.
Name the age people give up on ever being in good shape.
40.
Name something people make sure is comfortable before they buy it.
Shoes.
Besides an apple, name a fruit you might find in a kid's lunchbox.
A banana.
All right, Carly, let's go. Let's see. Name a part of her body that a female werewolf might have to shave several times a day. You said, her leg, survey said.
Yes.
Name something every kid would love to buy their mom. You said, want to buy a house, survey said.
Yes.
Name the age people give up on ever being in good shape. You said, about 40, survey said. Something people make sure it's comfortable before they buy it. You said, shoes, survey said. Besides an apple, name a fruit you might find in a kid's lunchbox. You said, the banana, a survey said. So much that if you don't win, it's probably going to be a little situation with the family. Carly got 167 points. 167. You need 33 points. Don't take it for granted, though. Let's focus, okay? Come on, let's go. I'm going to ask the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate the answers. If you do, you're going to hear this sound. I'm going to say try again. You give me another answer. It's going to be a little bit tougher this time. We're going to give you 25 seconds. You ready?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's remind everybody of Carly's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Come on, Ben, let's go. Name a part of her body that a female werewolf might have to shave several times a day.
Her legs.
Try again.
Her upper lip.
Name something every kid would love to buy their mom.
A new car.
Name the age people give up on ever being in good shape.
30.
Name something people make sure is comfortable before they buy it.
New car.
Besides an apple, name a fruit you might find in a kid's lunchbox.
Orange.
My man. We need 33 points, Ben, for $20,000. Name a part of her body that a female werewolf might have to shave several times a day. You said, her upper lip, survey said. Boom!